Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to show you how you can convert your PowerPoint presentation into a Word document quickly and easily. Let's get in. The first thing you want to do is jump into your PowerPoint app that is on your desktop. And from here, you want to select the presentation that you would like to convert. We're going to go up to the option file on the top left-hand side of your screen. And here we're going to look for Save As. Now, once we're in Save As, we can select the location that we would like to save it. Now, of course, I'm going to go ahead and select this PC. I would like to save it onto my actual device. Over here, we're going to go PPT to Word or PPT to Docx. And this basically will allow you to convert it. So what we're going to do is the PPT format is how your PowerPoint presentations are normally saved. Over here, we're going to go ahead and tap on PDF. Now, you have to convert it into PDF and then into a Word document. We're going to tap on Save Now. Once we have done so, we're going to go ahead and look for our file on our device. Of course, we're going to find it here in Documents. Now, from here, you can see it says PPT to Docx. This is our file, and we're going to right-click here. And here, we're going to click on Open With. Now, naturally, it would want to open with something that will open a PDF. We're going to go ahead now and just tap on Choose Another App. Here, we're going to look for Microsoft Word. And then we are going to tap on Just Once. Over here, you can see it says Microsoft Word will now convert the PDF to an editable Word document. So if you have a lot of graphics and so forth, images and graphics, it will take a little bit longer. But just for example purposes, I did just use the text and my cover image. Here you can see it is a document, a Microsoft document, and you can now go ahead and click on File and click on Save As, and you can now save this as a Word document. If this was helpful, drop us a like. We will see you in another amazing video. Cheers for now.